Why is this happening? I had everything worked out perfectly, and now this.
David, it is not the end of the world.
Oh, please, what a ridiculous thing to say. After everything I've been through, all the working and waiting to get my revenge on Nina and Cricket at this masquerade ball, and now Nina's not going to be there.
Maybe it's a sign that you should just drop the whole thing.
No, I'll just work out something else.
David, listen.
No, Diane, please, I'm trying to think. Maybe I ought to just go over to her apartment right now and shoot her and be done with.
No, I'm getting a really bad vibe.
Oh, come on, you and your vibes. This is reality. I have worked out a way to get all of Nina's money, and I'm not going to give up.
Why can't you forget about the damn money?
What are you, kidding?
No, I'm not kidding, David. We could go away now and we could start over.
Oh, yeah, you're out of your mind.
Oh, no, I'm not. At least we would have each other.
And what does that mean, Diane? We'd have each other. You think I want just you without the money?
You don't mean that.
Yes, I do mean that, Diane. There is no way we're going to spend the rest of our lives scraping for every next meal just because you love me.
You mean without the money? I'm just some excess baggage.
Okay, get off my back, will you? Please, I am trying to do something here. I am working and suffering for this. There's no way I'm going to give up all of this just because you want to go somewhere and gaze into each other's eyes. I gotta get out of here. I can't think. You're suffocating me with your negativity.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I'm gonna go out and get some air.
You can't go anywhere looking like that.
Really? Watch me. I'm not flipping out. I'm just going out.
You can't go out.
Why not, Diane? Does that mean you won't have someone to rag on for the next half an hour?
No, because I'm afraid you'll get caught.
Well, no one will even notice me. I'll just be another freak at large in the big city.
David, the plan to get rid of me and Cricket, I swear it's going to get us both in a lot of trouble.
You're starting again. Whose side are you on?
I'm on your side.
You are not. You're like a big stone around my neck.
Stop it. You're going to get caught. Right? David, all of our hopes and dreams are going to go up in smoke.
I'm so sick of your negative, pessimistic attitude. Let go of me.
No, I won't. You have to stop taking these insane chances. David, you owe me. Damn it. I'm going to have everything for you. You owe me.
Yeah, you know what I owe you? I've owed you that. For a long time, Diane, for all your whining and your complaining and all your undermining. If you're not going to help me do what I've got to do, don't mess with me.